Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ari. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? How old are you now? How old are you now? Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish. Good job. Wow, you cut it real good.
Good job. All right. That's it.
Here, put it down right here. Big girl. Wait. Big six. Big six. Cut the cake by herself. Wow. Help her. Mommy, let mommy help you.
All right. Okay.
Let mommy help you.
Ain't nobody gonna eat all that. All right, that's it.
Isaiah Prince.
Aww.
But I don't get him at the taste of it.
You excited.
Go get.
He's excited. Okay.
Where are we starting?
I wish
that I could have a toy.
Yeah. No, that's for me.
Oh, thank you, baby.
Yeah.
I don't want
to. So, this is Dance Saturday's review, and as usual, you already know, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, turn the post notification bell on. So each time I upload a video like this, you get it right up on your phone, right? So, to the topic, we're going to talk about, but by the way, the video is previous to this was my daughter's birthday party from yesterday. Not really party, but a little celebration thing. So, yeah, we move forward from that now. So, to the topics we're going to talk about, Vibe Cartel and the interview with Buju Banton do on stage last week, right? And we're gonna also clear it up when it comes to the local situation with Elephant Man, Reagan King, and the local incident that go on with immigration with Elephant Man, basically, right? We're just gonna talk about a little bit of things same way. So basically, we're gonna kick it off by the interview with Buju Banton, right? It's like it gone from last week, right? If you don't see it yet, you can go up on stage TV and you will see the whole thing. It depends on the same way. Big up to Winfred Williams. Here we know. So, it's a thing where everybody has to from a day. Everybody asks if the new artists them can perform, if the new artists them can hold them own, if them can do a whole heap of things, and if them have the stage present, if them have the ability or the capability to control a crowd, like how the 90s artists and the 2000 dancehall used to do it, right? And it's a whole heap of thing when it comes to the thing there. And Buju said, him get, because you don't know, so Buju was incarcerated, right? And him spent about 8 years in there. And him say, Buju himself said, him go in a jail and Vibe Cartel around the place. And when him come out from the jail, Vibe Cartel still around the place, right? And him also said he might not agree with the content of what Kaya Cartel has sing about, but the fact still remains that him still around the place. We have to give thanks to Buju for saying that, because a whole heap of people feel like so when we have said that, it's not rectified enough. So when the man come out and say it for himself, that can prove it. So yeah, a good thing. So we are going to move on to the next topic, and it's like it's an immigration issue, right? With Elephant Man and Reagan King. So Elephant Man and Reagan King did go up on a tour, but I don't think they go up on the same tour together. And them tour Europe, Amsterdam, them tour certain places in Europe have the COVID-19 virus, right? And them way back, basically, Elephant Man fill out the custom farm and he never put same gun. One of the areas then were infected by this COVID-19 virus. And the custom then basically let him through. And then have a video where I circulate the whole internet where I say Elephant as a boy. The whole of them people have on mass and thing, them just need to be dead and go. And Elephant Man also come back and him clear up it on a video where him say that the video there on the stars same way. Say him never said them thing there and him never really said that I just mouth talk and him denied all allegations, right? And for after Elephant got through, Raging King come and basically them stop Raging King, right? And put him on quarantine and I said, boy, him have to go over there so because him traveling to some of them countries that we have it. And Raging King, them say basically Raging King did I say, how comes in my Elephant Man go to the same place and let him through and don't let me through? So it caused a controversial, right? So and it's a whole heap of things going on. So, and we don't know, and we just say, hope everything get together, hope this thing, because I tell you from the previous video last week, I'm doing, say, this COVID-19 thing, it affect dancehall, it stop the dancehall artists them from eating them food. Because I want to tell you, say, Elephant Man and Raging King, they have to cut them tour short because of this thing, because them tour never did done yet, right? So, it affect dancehall, we just want to see it move on, and we can move on and can get back together, right? This was Dancehall Saturday's review. Don't forget to like this video, drop a comment, tell me what you think, right? And share this video. See you in the next video.